Another second of his time down to a 54-34.